Well, here is my proposed layout. I'll build a side wall out of timber on the side you see to mount the control box higher. My original plan was to put the inverter under the pump, but there's no real point because that bit behind the battery is dead space and the inverter fits there nicely. Have a look from the other side. So now is the time to start cutting and get underway.